Hello, Zebra!
There is no lack of personality on this show.
Let's give it up.
What major star chooses a costume the color of a Lady Foot Locker employee? What's these first clues? Don't forget, when you see this, that's another clue.
Quiet on set. Okay, action.
You haven't seen me in a while. To be honest, I've kind of fallen out of the limelight. But I know a thing or two about running on a low gas tank.
The medal, like an Olympic medal.
Yeah.
I grew up in a rough neighborhood where there was only one kind of love, tough love. New kids moving onto my block only meant more street fighting. Those teenage years left me aching in my heart. There was only one direction to go, up. It was time to earn my stripes and become larger than life.
Wow, like a lot of boy band references here.
Fast forward all these years, and now the president knows my name. I'll tell you, sometimes my life truly feels upside inside out. But being on this show right now is so important to me. It's a big part of my second act and shifting back into a higher gear. And once I get going again, I'll never stop.
All right, everybody, that's a wrap.
Might be a movie star, like all these movie references.
And boy band references.
Let's hear it for the Zebra!
This is so cool.
Vem magalinha rojão, traz a lenha pro fogão, vem fazer armação.
Vem magalinha rojão, traz a lenha pro fogão, é curtir o verão.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Nicely done.
I'm obviously getting Latin vibes.
Definitely.
What did you all think about that performance?
Your whole costume is superb.
Right? Look at that.
You're shaking it.
Yeah. This actually may be a trained dancer who's hiding his moves.
Huh.
And what I love about what you're doing right now, you've been in character from the very beginning.
I think this is a performer who moves really well.
When he first walked out, I noticed a lot of fast footwork and he didn't fall on his face. That is not easy.
What I tend to notice is people that dance, dance all the time. Like they always have that rhythm going.
This is just like Paul at every staff meeting we have.
Yeah.
I mean, this is all the time.
Yeah.
All right then, it's time for Word Up. You only get one word, Zebra, so make it good.
Comeback.
Oh, comeback.
Okay.
Okay.
Is that an accent?
Okay.
I can't tell.
This is someone who's had like a setback, maybe kind of a renaissance, if you will, you know?
A comeback.
Yeah. A comeback.
Thank you for the definition, Ken.
B-Train.
Yes, sir. I like that. There were definite Latin vibes. At first, I was thinking maybe like Enrique Iglesias or Mark Anthony. But then I heard Upside Inside Out. I thought of Ricky Martin lyrics. And he has had a comeback. I'm thinking Ricky Martin.
Oh!
Wow.
Great guess.
Wow. Ken?
Zebra, I feel like there's a method to your madness, like why you're shaking so much. To me, it's just someone who is a magnetic performer. I mean, it could be someone like Pitbull, although you're a zebra, I don't want you to get offended. This may be a boy bander because there's a lot of New Kids on the Block references. the size, in terms of like danceability. I think this actually may be my favorite Backstreet Boy ever. Yes, you got it. Kevin Richardson. This looks like Kevin Richardson. He dances, he jumps like Kevin Richardson.
But what about the accent?
Well, it could also, like on The Masked Singer, people can fool you because Joey Fatone was the rabbit.
Don't tell me. I haven't finished watching.
It's season one, 3 years ago.
No. Let's hear it one more time for the zebra.
Yes.
Good job, zebra.
Good job, Z.
Hey, guys. So, it's Kylie Jenner, and I'm not a judge on any of the shows, but I feel like I enjoy watching shows, so if you do too, make sure you subscribe, turn on recap, and hit that button below. And listen to Courtney and Kim, because they think so too. Literally just hit the button below. Oh my god, that'd be ridiculous.